Little did they think when they gathered here exactly 50 years ago that they were about to start a revolution. These are some of the veterans of the very first Pride March in 1972. Members of the Gay Liberation Front who walked through London to protest about gay rights. Those pioneers chose the name Pride because it was the opposite of shame, a feeling brought about by society's attitude to homosexuality at the time. Andrew Lumsden remembers that first march well.
You couldn't be out at work. The employer could fire you legally for being LGBT. And so what we all loved and revelled in was being with everybody else out in the street in broad daylight with people watching with amazement or amusement or friendship. And some people came off the pavement and joined us.
Pride has evolved into an annual event open to everyone, but in recent years it has also been criticised for becoming too commercial and losing its political edge. Today, hundreds from the LGBT plus community joined the Pride veterans in this anniversary event to retrace their steps through the streets of the capital and reclaim the original spirit of Pride.
We're here, we're out, we're proud, and we're visible, and we're not going back in the closet.
Every day is Pride. This just happens to be a landmark one this year. But yeah, very active within the community, and I think it's important to keep visible, keep marching for our rights.
There's always new legislation, a new government that wants to bring down our rights, so we'll always be fighting for something.
And while there is work to be done in securing LGBT plus rights here and around the world, after half a century, the Pride movement has come a long way. Martha Fairley, ITV News.